to Mogadishu, and I went with him to the airport. We saw him off, and it was on the way back from the airport that a truck was waiting for our car. And the truck, which was actually a technical, so a battle wagon with a cannon in the back, stopped us, aimed the cannon through the windshield, overpowered my guard, and 12 guys with Kalashnikovs pulled me out of the car. So they put me in another car, and we drove off. So from that moment on, I was a captive.
Jesus Christ. And